Okay, Sasha is all dry and ready for a brush and a groom now. Awesome.